on?
What's going on here?
But most of all, I'm...
Hey, settle down.
I'm...
Take it easy.
I'm...
What the scout?
I want to take you for a ride.
That's right, we are back, baby. So sadly, I got hit with like the bubonic plague and I got super duper sick, but I'm back, so please expect very frequent uploads. I already have an idea of what my next video is gonna be. Damn, I'm like stuttering. I haven't YouTubed for like a couple days, so I just feel like out of it. But yeah, let me see. Hold on. Let me skip to when I get into training mode. That's better. Okay. So, Surfbot has a new move. It is this airdrop move. It's a quarter circle back motion with an attack button. And the range depends on which one you press. You know, light, medium, and heavy. It allows for some really nice combos. So, you can do this series right here. And then go into King Koboon. So, it's a really nice confirm. And in Surfbot fashion, he does a lot of damage with supers. And yeah, you guys are going to be seeing that a lot in this video because this was just recently added. And I highly suggest you guys check out Groot Tree Wiz's channel. First link in the description. The release date is set to be in October 1st. I hope nothing changes about that date. Maybe it can be earlier. I hope it's not going to be sooner. But yeah, keep a lookout for that. First thing in the description. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Please make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on an upload. And I hope you guys enjoy these matches.
Who will come out on top? Get ready to brawl. Fight! First attack. Cool. Crossover attack. Advancing guard. Yes.
triggered my trap card!
Huh?
More time on your costume than you do